friends. If you're a man, raise your hand. I would actually love that. I would love to know if you're a man and you watch my channel. That would be amazing. Don't mind my hair. It's going through its own crisis. It's just this awkward length, but it's growing really, really fast. It's just going through what it's going through, the same way we all are. Today's video is gonna be all about the fashion staples that never go out of style. This whole rack here is like a list of 10 or so things that I love, that I think I'll keep for a very, very long time. Some of these have already been in my closet for a long time and I still love them. They're classic pieces. They're pieces that you'll get a lot of wear from. So let's get started. Oh, actually, before we actually get started, I wanted to introduce you to some new jewelry pieces of mine from Miranda Fry. So this one I've had for a long time. I always use. It's actually discontinued, so I'm gonna hide it. But this one is a brand new necklace that I love. This one is called the Erin. Look how pretty. Pretty, pretty. And then I got these gothic number charms, which I love. I think they're really cool just because you can pick whatever number you love. It can be significance of your wedding day or your birthday. I got my birthday. I'm born on the 10th. Anyway, everything that I'm wearing as far as the jewelry goes is from Miranda Fry. So you can use my code Naomi for a discount. All right, let's really get started. So my fashion item number one that will never go out of style is a leather jacket. If you've been watching me for a long time, you have probably seen me wear this jacket to death. This is my All Saints Balfern black leather jacket. Before I purchased this leather jacket, I was always buying jackets from Zara, from whatever inexpensive place I could find a leather jacket from, and what ended up happening was I would constantly keep buying new ones. All those leather jackets I bought equal to was the price of this one. So this, I believe, is around $600, six or five, something along those lines. Anyway, they do have pretty good sales, like Black Friday. They usually have like a 20% off site-wide sale. Otherwise, I just think this jacket is worth every penny. I know people that have bought this jacket that have also said, oh my god, I love it. Number one, it's real leather. It's super soft and super buttery. This is what it looks like up close. It is your very traditional moto style leather jacket. And the other thing that I love about it is that it has black hardware. So it's kind of like a mix of black and matte silver. Little details like that really allow you to wear this jacket, you know, with anything, with things that are casual and with things that are more on the dressy side. So for this one, I got a size 0. It fits me perfectly. The length is perfect. The arm length is perfect. But I don't know. I just love this one mainly because it fits petite women really well, I think. All Saints is a good brand that I love. I actually dress Jamie in a lot of All Saints items too. All right, item number 2 is a simple plain white button down like this one. I feel like I've recently been wearing white button downs again in a lot of my videos. I've kind of revisited it and it's just something that has been around for decades and centuries and who knows even how long it's really actually been here, but you could use your boyfriend's, you could use your dad's. I like this one from Everlane. I just feel like the oversized nature of this makes it a little more casual. So I'm able to wear this with jeans. I'm able to wear this with black leather pants like I have right now. A lot of different things, you know, and you could also wear it differently. You could wear it as a beach cover up. You could wear it to work. You could wear it tied up in a knot like a crop top. But overall, a white button down, again, is something that will never go out of style because of all the different ways that I just mentioned that you can wear it. All right, third item that never goes out of style is, a trench coat. So the thing about trench coats is that I've been kind of on the hunt for a perfect one. This one is from Aritzia. So it does have this classic traditional thing in the back of a trench coat that I don't know what it's called, but if you do know what it's called, let me know in the description box down below. But it doesn't come with a belt. I loved that about this trench, because you could kind of just wear it as like a little jacket that flows almost like a kimono. I've said that before in other videos. And I also really loved this taupe color. It was just a very muted, very neutral type of color, not too light, not too dark. And I also love that it has this little brown button right here and that it has two like buttonholes so that you can adjust it. And it's a very, very soft trench coat. But this one's kind of pricey. I have found really, really cute dupes like on H&M and stuff like that. So I'll link those dupes down in the description box below. But every time winter is over and springtime rolls around, you're gonna just see trench coats every year over and over because you're just transitioning. You're transitioning from winter to spring. And so a trench coat is a really good thing to just have in your closet all year round. I love the way trench coats look when you're wearing, even just what I'm wearing right now. I can throw this over it and it just looks super chic. Throw on some really cute heels and it's just like a showstopper. Okay, next item is a pair of black leather pants. So I'm wearing some today. These ones are from Zara. These are actually both from Zara. So to give you a better idea, this is a skinny version. And then this one's more kind of like a flared out type of a boot cut version of a faux leather pant. So I've had these ones for about 2 years now. They are literally like perfect. They're not too long on me or anything like that. I feel like give my body a nice shape. But the reason why I love a black leather pant is because you can just pull them out when you don't want to think too hard about what to wear. Pair them with something basic and cute, and that's all you need to do. All right, next item. This should have been first for me to mention, but I'm sure you guys already knew this was going to be a part of this video. It's just a blazer. You know, any good blazer you need to have in your closet. If there's any blazer you should buy first, it's a black one. It's the most basic item, but it's something that, you know, you can wear for every occasion out there, whether it's a nice event, whether it's to an interview, whether you want to be half dressed up, half casual. This with a white tee and jeans is going to look so nice. So this one is by Moss Man. This one's really nice because the structure is really great in this. It does have a slight shoulder pad in it. And if you can see back here, it does have very like exaggerated darting. It just gives me a really nice shape when I put it on. So this one also has that same darting detail in the front on the sides. So I will link a bunch of really good, inexpensive, and even higher end black blazers that I can find in the description. All right, next item is a little black dress. So this one is one of my favorite black dresses that I own. This one has a little corset belt already attached to it. I believe this one is sold out by now. I've had this for years. It's from Revolve. If I can find alternatives, I will link it. But you also don't need the exact same black dress. Any little black dress that is good quality, that makes you look and feel good, is necessary in your closet. Really, just throw on some heels, and that's a whole outfit in and of itself. Add some jewelry, grab a little clutch or a purse, and voila. And yeah, I think this is kind of self-explanatory, so let's move on. All right, so the next item that is a must-have that you always need in your closet that will never go out of style is a good white tee. So I'm already wearing one. All of these things that I'm mentioning, all you really need is like a white tee and some jeans or some good pants, and you're able to wear these over and over again with these different items, and you have great outfits. But anyway, so a good white tee is really good to have in your closet. And I say good because since it is a staple, you should, you know, spend a little more money on it. Don't be afraid because you will find a lot of uses for it, cost per wear. This one, though, is from Everlane. Doesn't cost a lot. I think it's like $25 or under $25. What I think makes a good white tee something worth splurging on, if that, is structure. Structure is a big thing. I talk about it a lot. But why I like this one in particular from Everlane is because it's pretty fitted. It's not too loose, it's not too tight. It's a true crew neck that sits pretty high on my neck, and the sleeves on these are just perfect. They don't hit me too long, they don't hit me too short, it's not capsy, it's the perfect middle ground. Another factor that I think about when purchasing a white tee is I like to think that I'm going to use this white tee for casual and dressy outfits. So that's why I tend to go for crew necks versus a V-neck or versus like a slouchier type of neckline. I just think that a crew neck makes it a little more versatile. You're able to wear it dressed up or dressed down. But V-necks are good to have because V-necks also elongate you if you're more on the petite side. So it's all just about preference. All right, next item is a utility jacket. Something like this, like some type of khaki, cargo-ish type of jacket, I feel like is something really good to have because if you are just a casual dresser, this is a really good outerwear piece. It's a little bit grungy, it's a little bit earthy, it's a little bit military. So many different things in one jacket. And I just love these types of things. I am always on the hunt for one. This one though, I love from Everlane. It's very, very oversized. This is like a nice spring transition type of jacket, something that always you'll see come out when spring rolls around. I also have this one if that is not your style. This is just like your traditional anorak style of utility slash military style jacket, very oversized. And yeah, nothing more to it. All right, next up for clothing, I have a camel coat. So obviously this is more winter time, but I mean, I've had a Zara camel coat that I've had for years. I recently sold it on my Poshmark, but then I got this one from Aritzia. This is by their one of their house brands, Babaton. And again, this is something that you will always, always, always use come the winter time, and it's just a very classic cut for a coat like this. I love the lapels, how big they are. Literally, again, I can just wear it over this outfit right now and throw on some boots or some sneakers or even some heels, and it's just such a chic look. All right, next fashion item that never goes out of style. It's actually an accessory item. Have it right here. It's a pair of aviator sunglasses. So these are your most basic aviators. These are from Ray-Ban. I literally had to rummage through my bag stash to find these. So I believe I probably have like three or four different Ray-Ban aviator sunglasses. And I feel like aviators match any frame shape out there. Any version of these, whether they're Ray-Ban ones or more expensive ones or less expensive ones, these are cool. These are always gonna be in style. You're always gonna look good. It goes with every single outfit, doesn't matter what it is. All right, so next up, actually last item that I want to mention is white sneakers. I am the biggest sucker for white sneakers. I know it's probably so hard to believe because you probably never see me wear sneakers in this video. You probably only see me wear heels, but the pair of white sneakers that I've been obsessing over is this one by Alexander McQueen. I just love this little platform. I never thought that I would like a shoe like this. Don't get it mistaken with the dad shoe. This is not a dad shoe. It is like very basic from the front and then boom, add some inches to your height. They're a basic white sneaker. Just any nice, clean, sleek white sneaker will do. I'm sure we all have them. Before this, I used to use my Adidas Stan Smith sneakers to death. But white sneakers, again, go with any outfit. Even if it's an all black outfit, you could still wear white sneakers and it'll just look really nice. It's just like a really clean, fresh type of look. All right, that's pretty much it for this video. Actually, I lied. There was one more item left that I forgot to add in here. It's just because I don't have it in my closet. I actually sold all of it, but it's tweed. And, you know, I want to be picky with tweed. Tweed reminds me of Chanel, and I want to do, you know, Coco Chanel justice by not buying tweed that looks cheap or inexpensive. So I'll leave that for now, but I will show you some tweed items that I love and I'll link them. But yeah, I mean, tweed is something that is very classic. How can you go wrong with that type of like a feel or look? I know Zara has a lot of really cute tweed jackets and blazers right now. So It's a great item to have. It's something that you will keep, and it's something that never goes out of style. All right, you guys, that is it for this video. I know there are a ton more fashion items that never go out of style that you could add to this list. These are just the items that I personally love myself. So let me know down in the description box below what you would add to these lists of items that never go out of style. And give me a thumbs up if you enjoyed this video. And if you haven't already, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Again, thank you so much for watching. Hope you guys are doing well, staying healthy, staying safe, and I'll see you in my next video.